In the movie Wild Wild West, Will Smith turned down the role of Neo in The Matrix to star as James West in this 1960s remake of the popular TV series. It lost almost $150 million at the box office and won the Razzie Award for Worst Movie and Worst Actor in 1999, with Will Smith apologizing publicly for making this movie and stating, "It was the worst decision he's made in his career."